Let's explore how to use Lottie Animations on Editor X. Lottie Animations are vector-based files you can use to add high-quality animations without weighing down your site. By importing Lottie Animations, you can create unique, engaging pages that look great on any screen size. Let's see how it works. From the Add panel, you can find the Lottie element under Embed and Social. When we bring it onto the canvas, this animation appears by default. We'll click Change Animation to replace it with the one we want. Here, you can see the Lottie settings. You'll need the URL for your chosen animation from the Lottie Files site at lottiefiles.com. We found the animation we want, so we'll copy the URL and paste it here. From the settings, we can also choose whether to play it on loop and add alt text. Let's adjust the sizing from the Inspector panel. We'll set the width to a percentage and the height to auto. With these properties, the animation resizes as the screen size changes. Let's preview it. The animation plays in a loop, and when we resize, we can see it scales up and down. We can also add customizations to Lottie elements using code to adjust things like speed, or to get them to play, pause, and stop based on different conditions. Turn on Dev Mode to add code to the element. For example, we'll add a line of code to adjust the speed of our animation. When we set the speed to 4, the animation will play 4 times faster than the original speed. You can explore more about code options in the Velo Reference Center. Let's see our customization in action. We can see it's playing faster. Editor X is an advanced creation platform. To master it, continue watching this series of video tutorials.